What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do when the bells will move? What you gonna do? What you
gonna do? Love the Lord, make some noise. I love the Lord, but let me tell y'all ever went to them one of those little churches that smell like breath? As soon as you walk in, you can smell the pastor's breath. You're like, ain't nothing here moving but breath molecules, not the spirit.
This nigga must not be hungry no more.
And everybody wants to know, you know, are you married? Are you single? Well, damn it, I'm head of household.
Right there.
Help
the girls in.
Oh, I got
perfume.
Oh,
yes.
Turn.
Glasses,
excuse me, bro. Oh, light on light. Oh, light.
What's up, baby?
Yo, where am I
at? I'm fine. You know what? I'm adding a new group of people on the list. White people going on the nigga list. And you know why? Every time I do a show, they the ones that come up to me and say, I really loved your nigger joke. If you say that with an ER again, I'm gonna put you there. Okay? Do not play with me. But what's wrong with these homeless people out here on the West Coast? I'm from Chicago. Okay? The homeless people in Chicago are different. Like, they steal stuff and sell it to you. You know what I'm saying? The homeless people out here, I seen this man sitting on the corner, so I was about to pull up and give him some money, but he was looking down. When I got to him, I rolled down my window and I looked down too. Not only did he have internet service, which I'm struggling to keep, but he was playing Angry Birds. I'm like, brother, you better look up and make this money the old-fashioned way. Eye contact.
Now tonight, let us pray. Lord Heavenly. Excuse me.
Jared. My bad.
Chicago, store bought cake, I could never go. Sunbox cake is on point though. Don't forget to use Pam though, or non-stick pans, no.
Boogie the beast of hustling, that's all you need to know. If you check it for my pockets,
don't
I'm like
my pockets. Get a sugar high with your baby. Diabetes, so you check your sugar levels daily, yeah. Better hope you don't die with your baby, cause you shouldn't, but you out here cooking pies with your baby, yeah. You get a sugar high with your baby. Diabetes, so you check your sugar levels, baby, yeah. Better hope you don't die with your baby, cause you shouldn't, but you out here cooking pies.